Hello, I'm Jonathan Seckler with Dell Technologies, and I'm here with the CEO of Let's Encrypt, Josh Oss. Let's Encrypt is a certificate authority for the internet, and they protect the online traffic of over 240 million websites. Josh, tell me, how did you become the CEO of Let's Encrypt, and why did you choose this path?
Well, I used to work on security for web browsers, and one of the most difficult problems that we faced is that websites weren't enabling encryption to protect their connections with their visitors. It was just too difficult for them to get and manage the SSL certificates that they needed in order to do that. So I went out and started Let's Encrypt, and our goal is to make it as easy as possible to get those certificates and provide them free of charge. So when we started in 2015, about 39% of web pages used encryption to protect their visitors. Now that number is 85% globally and 92% in the United States. We're serving more than 240 million websites. And as a result, most people are experiencing a much more secure and privacy-respecting web.
Wow. So in securing all of those websites, what are the necessary applications that you're using to get this done?
Yeah, our needs really break down into two parts. We've got the database systems and we've got the application servers. We do everything we need to do with three racks of hardware divided between multiple data centers. And the systems in those racks mainly break down between 2U servers for the more powerful database servers and 1U systems for the applications.
240 million websites all serve from just three racks of equipment. That's pretty amazing. You know, Josh, you recently changed platforms, moving from a competitor's platform to the AMD EPYC-based PowerEdge. Can you talk about the benefits of this change with us today?
Yeah, we chose PowerEdge and AMD because we want to be able to do more with fewer servers. That lets us simplify our architecture, and it's more efficient for our staff to manage. So with EPYC, we can get up to 128 physical cores, 256 threads, a couple terabytes of memory, and 150 terabytes of NVMe storage in a single 2U server, and that is pretty incredible. Yeah, 150 terabytes of NVMe storage in particular is amazing because the performance of NVMe depends on having access to a lot of PCIe lanes, and EPYC gives us 128 PCI lanes. Those lanes are version 4. So we can just pack a 2U server full of NVMe storage and the performance is off the charts. You can make a pretty amazing database server out of that. So after having done this, you know, we have a 10x improvement in our API performance. And that means that we don't have to deploy more complex clustering solutions and other tricks to try to improve performance. It just works.
Yeah, it's amazing that you can get all that technology in the AMD EPYC platform. But you know, beyond performance, can you tell us, were there other factors that led you to PowerEdge and AMD?
We chose PowerEdge because our all remote staff really prefer Dell's iDRAC management systems. It's reliable and it lets them get their job done efficiently. We chose AMD mainly for the performance, but we also really appreciate some of the security features like secure encrypted virtualization. And we can also just get great performance without much additional cost.
Yeah, that's a great combination. You know, the PowerEdge and our iDRAC and management capabilities, plus AMD's performance and security enhancements. But let me ask one final question for you today and change topics a little bit. Let's Encrypt is a nonprofit organization and relies on donations and sponsorships to run. Is there anything that our viewers can do to help you?
Yeah, first of all, go out and encourage your employer or anyone else that you know who runs a website to protect your visitors with HTTPS. The second thing is, if you work for a company that is interested in helping to build a more secure and privacy-respecting web, please encourage them to join a long list of other companies that support our work. And finally, you can donate at letsencrypt.org. Thanks.
Thank you, Josh. So today we've talked about how the internet runs on AMD EPYC and PowerEdge. And with Let's Encrypt, you can rest assured that all of your online shopping and web browsing is a secure and safe environment.